Welcome to your food and still you didn't subscribe our channel, kindly do subscribe and hit the notification bell. Today we are going to prepare a tasty simple milk buffet using milk powder. It looks and tastes as similar in the shop. Let's start how to prepare this sweet. Take a pan, add 3 teaspoon of ghee, 1/2 cup of milk, 2 cup of milk powder and 1/2 cup of sugar to it and mix continuously until no lump is formed. Initially the mixture will be loose. When you start stirring continuously and cook, it will become thickened like this. If the mixture does not stick to the pan, it is ready now to transfer into the rectangular box. I have placed a greased butter paper over it. Level the milk buffet equally. After that, add some chopped badam and pista over it and press gently by using a cup or cachor to it. Allow to set for 20 minutes. Our milk buffet is ready now. Wow, the simple tasty milk buffet is ready now. Try it in your home kitchen and enjoy. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe and hit the thumbs up button. Keep supporting us. Thanks for watching.